final preparations underway for the 9th annual Exeter Duck Race. Yesterday, members of the Exeter Fire Department placed 3 large inflatable ducks in the Squamsquat River to get people excited about the race. In case you saw this scene, we can explain it now. The annual event benefits a local nonprofit which raises money to provide warm clothing and bedding for children in need. Tomorrow's Duck Race kicks off at 3 p.m.